Going to church doesn't make you a Christian any more than standing in a garage makes you a car.